Ladies and gentlemen, Your Excellencies, Envoy of the Prime Minister of the Republic of Croatia, Minister of Defense, Mr. Mario Banožić.